stooges, mate. And as if my weekend wasn't bad enough, I've got to come in here and look at these heads. Kev the Kiwi, what's with them lips, mate? DJ BJ stooging around, look at him. He's just a skinny nerd. And look at Chong Fat.
Shane Horn's just gone back to world record with a bunch of wrongins.
Will someone tell him he's Asian?
Go, Horny.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Paulie Bo. Bobo's pretty angry, eh?
But man, I was sick for 2 days. That's why I was away, mate. I got the doctor's certificate because I got the bronchitis. Don't get close. You'll get it too, mate.
Hey, mate, Habib's got one of them. He's in the back with Bobo.
Are you trying to give me a fake medical certificate, are you?
I swear to God I was sick. Don't you believe me? I got like a disease, like a venereal disease. That's right. I got it from like rooting beautiful chicks. Not fat ones. I swear to God it was beautiful ones. And then like I went to the doctor who just happened to be my cousin. I couldn't.
Grab him, Junior.
I swear to God I was sick. I swear.
You want me to lock him in the toilet, copper?
Good idea, Junior. Get in here!
Oh my God, it stinks in here! What have you been eating? All that noodle MSG dim sum shit?
All I had was a sausage roll.
I'll admit, yes, all right, yes, you caught us. Me and Habib were not sick. It's a fake medical certificate. You're right, mate, yes. But Bobo, mate, it was because I had a dream. We had to go, we had to go up to the Queensland's Jamboree Burnout like drag race and championships. It was my dream to be the winner, mate. So that explanation's good, isn't it, Bobo? And you're gonna just forget about it and that, aren't you? Too quick.
You want for me to lock him in the toilet too, Popo?
Hey, Junior Bro, why are you always sucking up Bobo's ass for, eh? You bloody brown tongue.
What you say to me? Kiwi boy? Huh? So?
So? Bro, I called you an ass licker, you stupid coconut.
Here's your toilet paper.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and ella.
Hey, Paulie. Hey, what's happened to you, mate? Look, with these cuts and that.
Yeah, look, I went overseas for a holiday. Look, I had to take some dope over in my bodyboard bag. I got through, and I was at the beach, and this big dumper came. It was like a tsunami, and I got dumped. A big, big dumper.
Yeah, they have them dumpers, them tsunamis, don't they? I've seen that on, like, the news and that.
And I got fully cut up, hey.
1 minute, how'd you get cash to do a holiday, mate?
Things are going really good for me. Like, you know my cousin, Taylor? It's like, on her 16th birthday, I got her pregnant, right? And, like, we now get all this new start allowance from the government and that. So really cool. So we're going to renovate the caravan and that, hey?
Hi. How's it going?
Is that, like, your child as well?
Nah, mate, that's her ex's. I think it's like Tongan or something. Hey, how have you been anyway?
Yeah, not bad, man. Like, you know, I've just come back from Queensland's.
we went up there like for the drag racing because I'm like a champion racer and that.
So it was like me, Rocky and Habib and both of their girlfriends. They flew and I floored it, mate, from Sydney. Only took me 3 hours.
This is it, man. How did you get space shuttle fuel, mate? I can't lose.
Don't ask questions, you lad.
Why are they running? I don't give a shit. I hate this f***ing job.
With this fuel and my skills, mate, like, it's just unbeatable. And, like, thanks for being the pit crew and that.
I thought we were coming here for a romantic holiday.
Tula, shut your mouth, all right? Because us men, we need to do business.
Rocky, speak to the elbow because the extension is not worth it.
I'll break your elbow, all right? Shut up!
Hey, Polly.
Hi, Katrina.
Babe, did you get the chick, man? Come here. What are you looking at?
Man, what's going on? I'm getting the hots for Rocky's chick. I gotta keep my mind on the drags, man. Cars, not chicks. Cars, not chicks. Look, I don't mess with other guys' girlfriends. But, man, she was giving me the look, mate. Not the look of a pregnant cousin that looks at you like a sexy chick look. La, 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 la. She's got the
look. Ow! Do you want to come in and talk about it, man? What, I can get Taylor to make us a cuppa.
Cup of what?
She makes a pretty good Milo. Just make yourself comfortable, Paulie. Hey, Taylor, can you make me, mate, Paulie and me a cup of Milo, please?
Nah, I gotta get back to school. Big lunch is almost over.
Are you looking for your pencil case? It's over near the bong, love. Do you want some beer, little mate?
Don't give the kid a beer, man.
Just teasing. My one. Hey, Taylor, after detention today, on your way home from school, do you can take the little one through the drive-thru at the Bottle-O and get us another six-pack and ask them if they do a student discount, all right?
Anyway, look, this is what's happened, see? I thought going up there with my driving skills and Habib's, like, sneaky lev tricks, it should have been a 100% winner.
He's so mean to me, I swear. I'm getting so angry at him.
Hey, it is so hot, my God. But it's never too hot for hot food.
Hey, mate, it's the pedestrian area. What are you doing, man? Everyone's looking.
Don't worry about that, you lad. Listen, here it is. Use this car as a decoy until the big race. You got it?
Yeah, but where'd you get it? Is that gangster here? Gangster. Hey. Yeah, this is not bad, man. I'm gonna show these bumpkins how choco burnouts go.
Man, this was a sick burnout. Like, I think they've never had, like, such a sick one in Queensland.
So they've seen it, mate. Like, I've become a legend, like, instantly in that.
Cheers.
Fuck! Oh, man, that's beer!
Sorry, man. I don't know how to make Milo. Ow!